I'm going to be doing a makeup tutorial. I wouldn't even say it's a tutorial. It's more like a get ready with me. Yeah, we're gonna call it a get ready with me because if you didn't know, I had my wisdom teeth pulled. So it's been like a week now and I'm just kind of starting again to feel back to myself. Just starting to feel back like myself. Yeah. So I thought I would come on and just play in some makeup that is new to me. So if you want to see how I got this look, keep watching. I think I'm gonna start with this one, which is Yodit. Your D? I don't know. I'm gonna go in with that and just do a nice crease color right here. Go back in with that Juvia's Place and put it about right here. Stuff is kind of hard to move around. I was looking for this. But I'm gonna go in with Dora. That one right there. Okay, this is one. That you have to pack on. And I do mean pack. Try a different brush. I might have to go to Target or Ulta to get some more eyebrushes, because this ain't that. For add a little razzle dazzle, I'm gonna take Jamata. This one here. And kind of put it right here. Now that's pretty. That just kind of blended everything together in a really nice way. I like it. Jamata. Okay, girl. We see you. And go in with my Bobbi Brown eyeliner, the Long Wild Gel eyeliner in Sepia Ink. You know, it's a nice, rich brown color. So just get some of that on there. And I like to just swirl it around in there. Of course, wipe it off on the back of my hand so the brush gets really thin. Then I go in. Start from the center. Just a little wing, little. So I'm just gonna wipe the powder off. Woof. what's left of this palette. And you know, hot cocoa is my jam. Okay, and for blush, I think I want to use Zama, that shade, this one, right? This one, this middle one. Let me swatch that first, see how that looks. That's pretty. So we're going in with that. Girl. I'm just coming in hot with it, you know, right up in here. Are we seeing this, or what? Okay. Let me stop. I'm getting a little carried away. But it looks so good. I think I'm gonna do Jamata, that pretty burgundy red color right here. Yeah, I think so. You gotta get the brushes. And that's that, y'all, for the eyes. I'm gonna do some mascara. You know, me and my bad girl bang, we've been thugging it out. So I'm gonna go put on my clothes. And when I come back, I'll do my lip. But this is the face. And tell me if it's giving. This eyebrow is wonky, but I like it. I can't believe y'all let me leave without putting on my lashes. So anyway, I'm using the Lily Lashes in Miami Light. You saw these already in my last haul. Just a cute little something. That's my lash glue. Oh wait, these are the Goddess lashes, not Miami Light. And my eyes are big, so I usually don't have to worry about cutting them. So I'm not cutting. I'm gonna put my glue on. And I put a hefty amount of glue. And while that's drying, I'm gonna do my lip. So I have the Juvia's Place Luxe Liner in Brownie, which is a really pretty dark brown. And then I'm gonna go in with the NYX Butter Gloss in Angel Food Cake. That's a little more pink than I wanted it to be. So let's Fenty Hot Chocolate, just the regular gloss bomb. This is excessive, I know. But I'm also gonna put, what is this, Fussy? Heat on this too. That's right here. Oh, my lashes. Okay. I really be forgetting. That just did something to me.